Alright, let's go right to residential then. There's a door here. We gotta talk to someone in here, this guy. What do you want? I want you and your friends out of this building. It's come to my attention that Mom intends to turn this place into an orphanage to get all these homeless children off the streets, and she can't do that with you squatting here. He snickers uneasily and glances at his fellow squatters for support. Mom knows the deal. We're not going anywhere until she coughs up the money. So unless you brought us a million coins, screw off. Just reading the options here. Let's be nice, at least at first. Look, Mom doesn't have that kind of money, and even if she did, she'd never pay you, so just forget it. Why not show some decency and go squat someplace else? Those homeless kids need this place a hell of a lot more than you do. See how my speech skill works there. Who are you to say who deserves what? We like it here. You can't make us leave. Okay, no more Mr. Nice Gal. Listen, you have two choices. You can either walk out of here on your own two feet, or I can remove you by dragging you out, one corpse at a time. He exchanges a look with his fellow squatters and looks back at you and nods. Okay, you made your point. It's not like we hate kids or anything. Hell, most of us were homeless kids ourselves. We were just trying to make some money, you know? The only jobs around here involve peddling drugs or pain, and we're not into that. We'll leave, but where do you suggest we go? This place is our home. I don't know. That's not my problem. Screw this. I changed my mind. We ain't living. We're staying right here and fighting. Okay. Well. How many? I don't have a lot of bullets. That's the only problem. I thought we were going to attack, no? She's not going to pay you, but I'm here to offer you a new deal. You and your friends walk away from here now, and you get to keep your lives. He exchanges his look with his fellow squatters and looks back at you and shakes his head. You can't intimidate us. No one's kicking us out of here. We'll fight you for our turf. Time to clean this place up, then. Attack! We're not attacking, though. Okay. Squatter. 36 some points. A man covered in dirt and filth. He does have a little more hit points, but he's the... Yeah, he's the one who's... instigating. Hit for 12 hit points. And he punched me. Are they... coming in from over there? Let's dance. He missed. He is wielding a knife. He ran off. Let the hurting commence. Yeah, as you run off. Well, at least I'm only facing one. Once I run out of bullets for this thing, I'm gonna have to switch weapons. Unfortunately. Somebody help me! Only a worm like you would try for a gut wound. Is that where I hit you? Only a worm like you would take from these kids. Someone's walking slowly up. He's running off. Oh no, you don't. Alright, who's next? Come one, come all. Well, she runs a lot faster. 25 hit points. 22. Must be getting old. That actually hurt. Yeah, I'm out. I probably have like 2 or 3 rounds left. Yeah, you are getting old. You can't hit. Oh, she actually connected there. Feel the burn. How many times does she get to attack that lady? I think when I kill someone like that, I should get a bonus hit. Take this. God, she gets to hit me 4 times? Sheesh. A mouth on her. Gonna end turn and try to get some AC. She gets to hit like, what is she, 5 times? She's got 12 hit points. And then there were none. Combat cannot end with nearby hostile creatures. Well, what are they doing? They're just hanging out over there. I'm gonna take one of these. Because so far these guys aren't too tough. That one's almost dead. Of course, I am switching to a lesser weapon now. I don't want to do that now. Alright. Come out, you guys. Oh! Hi! How you doing today? Are you the one who's almost dead? Cool. Fix that right up. Well, at least you guys won't have to worry about where you're gonna live. Because you won't even merit a graveyard. Ow! My spleen! He has a little more hit points than the others. Yeah, come on. You can get me. That's a bleeder. I tried to reason with these guys. He saw me. It did not work. Combat ended? Alright. There are more squatters here. But either they don't care or they'll attack when I get closer, either one. Look at that. Oh, he's got a lot of good stuff. Gonna leave the rocks though. Nah. There's 2 together, right? That one's empty, okay. An empty person. A shell of a person. Okay. How'd you get way up here? What? Is that a squat? Oh, that's an addict who just wandered in. I think we're good. I think I might not have to kill her. Oh, yeah, I gotta take care of. Well, I'm gonna head back to Mom. I'm on the west side, right? Yep, we need to cross over. We need to break on through to the other side. Where mom makes rats that are fried. She is over this way. Yo, mom, there's just an addict in there, and I think she's gonna wander out. Think you're good. Good news, Mom. The building's all yours. I ran into a little snag, but those squatters won't be bothering you again. Well, that's great news. Thank you so much. I just hope no one was hurt in the process. I'll get in touch with some friends and we'll get started right away. If you're still in town a few days from now, you should stop by. Hopefully we'll have things up and running up by then. I'm so excited. Thanks again. Here, this meal's on me. Thanks, Mom. See you around. Well, if it isn't my hero, what can Mom do for you today? Alright. I gained 100 experience. You helped establish an orphanage for the children of the den. It doesn't say it helped my reputation. I guess it didn't. So, oh, she said a few days, but oh, what do we got here over here? I missed something? Oh, another pistol. Cool, I can sell that. Lara? Thank you again. I can sell the pistol, that's for sure. Right. How do I get out of here? This way. Alrighty. Am I running towards this? I have the X. Where am I? I'm right there. Why can't I run over there? Don't give me no X. You better be running. The educational opportunity of a lifetime. Yeah, not too much hype. Someone's got to clean up the bodies. Alright, no changes yet. Let's go talk to this kid, maybe. Hi again. Did you talk to the mom lady? Guess what, Bobby? I spoke with Mom, and she's going to be opening up a nice, big new home where you and all your homeless friends are welcome to go live together. It's going to be in the big building that's right across from the street from here. She said she'll have it all set up in a couple days. A huge smile lights up the boy's face. Really? That's great. Aw, he hugs you. I can't wait to live there with all my friends. I'm so excited. Thanks again, miss. You're the best. You're welcome, kid. See you around. You help Bobby find a better life. 500 XP. Yes. This guy's still in here? He doesn't even know, like, he's not even sure he has a kid. Don't bother me. Hiccup. I'm taking this beer. You're a loser. Empty. I'll have to remember to check up on this place. But for now, I'd like to go buy some more stuff. I need dynamite and ammo for my 44 Magnum. Let's put this crap away again. Now, they had a lot of stuff at Becky's, I remember. I Am I running? What the hell? She keeps doing that. Job. You didn't really get it, did you? I'd be amazed. No, sorry. Wait. What job? What's that say? Kill me? Sweet Jesus, kill me now? Wait, who are we killing? Is you lost on your bet or something? Gambling? Collect money from Fred. Get car part for Smitty. Free Vic from his debt by getting his radio from the house in Klamath and paying Metzger. Maybe I'm supposed to get money from Fred for her? I don't know who Fred is. Oh. It's not her? Someone had a lot of stuff, maybe it's someone else in here. Best boss she ever had. No. All we need now is some troubadours, I says. Oops, sorry guys. Alright, maybe it's not here. I think this guy just sells drugs. Impacts. Yeah, he's got a bunch of stuff. This is 10mm. I'm actually starting to run low on 10mm, aren't I? I'd rather get the ammo that I really need, though. Let me sell him one of these guns, then. $392. Yeah, I guess so. Do I have anything else I want to sell? Oh yeah, I do actually. Some booze. Jet. That thing. Jerky. This is beer. Nuka-Cola. A knife, or two knives. Another gun. That's the book, okay. Yeah, I guess that's it. So two stim packs and 50? No, 150. Oh, almost all that he has. So I go all How does that work? He has 151, but I can go up to 152. Huh. He has one hidden piece? I just wonder what would happen if I actually try to take that much from him. And it worked. Even though he says he has 151, he had one extra piece. One extra... whatever this is. Coin. Alright, so I am trading a sledgehammer, 10mm pistol, 3 knives. Three Nuka-Colas, 4 beers, a meat jerky, 3 jet, 2 booze, and another 10mm pistol. All for 2 stim packs and 150 coins. This seems unfair, doesn't it? But there you go, I do need that stuff. So now I have money and I have more stim packs to replace, well, some of the ones I used before. And I have 679, that's awesome. Can I just go in here? Let me just say. I want to close the door again. I can't. I'm just looking here. Okay, we got an antidote and some booze. Taken. Oh, there's somebody standing right there. I didn't even see her. A jet whore. Tubby knows how to take care of his women. Oh, there's another one. I feel so alive. Okay. But it was flying, man. Yeah, man. Come check out Becky's. Okay, let me ask. I had a chance to ask her who's in charge of this town. I guess a slaver, right? Oh, not? No. Right. Never mind. It must have been him. I guess I'm just running back and forth here. Yeah, who's in charge of this town? He doesn't have any money left, does he? I took all his money. Yeah. You can't afford to buy back the stuff that he stole from you, so I'm beyond my way. Oh, wasn't it this guy? In the back of here? Didn't he have a bunch of ammo? Okay, so he's got shotgun shells, 223 full metal jacket. Oh, there's my 44 Magnum. 100. That was a 44 Magnum revolver. What else he got? Jacket Hollow Point. Cat book. Some coins. I missed the bottle caps though, can I say? Oh, wow. That's gonna drain me. Yep. Totally gonna drain me. Actually, let me see if I can... I can get him this stuff. I do want to keep these weapons. I want to keep, basically, backups. This, in case I run out of ammo again for that. and the spear in case I've run out of ammo for both of them. Just for a while, anyway, until I'm more comfortable with what's going on here. Alright, so I don't have to give him all that money. I can put 70 back. Cool. Not selling any dynamite, are you? Damn it. Alright. Let's flick. Alright. Okay, we have ammo for our gun. Okay, I have to put it here first. So it's loaded. I think it passed 20, we went to 21. I wonder if this guy will trade with me. I just want to see if we can find some dynamite. I don't think he would. I do want to check it out eventually. Nope, doesn't have anything like that. Nah, he won't talk to me. Nope, no couple bucks. He's got microfusion cells. And what's this place? Oh, this is where, what's her name, would hang out. There's no one here now, though. This place is empty. They took over the church, right? So now I can look through all their stuff. Someone else is wandering around in here. So it's in the locker. Empty? Damn you! Get out of here, guy. Leave me to my searching in peace. All this stuff is empty? How disappointing. Sheesh. Nicer than any table you've seen before. Though there are a lot that match that description. Oh well, there's nothing here to get. Yeah. I guess they took all their stuff with them. It would make sense. Alright, I've been everywhere here then. Who the hell would sell dynamite? Let me check with these guys. I'm pretty sure they're not, but... I think there's a few people who I have not tried to sell with. Nope. No. He's empty. Okay. You tell me, keep on walking. I'll get you. Alright, let's head for the east side. Let's see if that guy at the hole will help us out. Don't you be trying to steal money from me as I come in the door. He's got just a gun. Huh. Got nothing. I wonder how Vic's gonna react to what happened at the church. I doubt Mama would have dynamite. Doesn't seem like her thing. Okay, no. That's it then, okay. What are you doing? Well, not partner. Starting to piss me off. What the hell you want now? Let's see, he has people in there. He's got a few things, but not dynamite. Well, I'll have to come back later when I'm to Klamath when I get my lock picking up. Everyone's just gonna have to wait until I can lockpick better. Either that or blow that door with some dynamite or plastic explosives or something. You guys will learn the meaning of patience. I wonder who this Fred guy is. I gotta go back to that video, remind myself. She wanted me to do something and, I don't remember what Fred has to pay up. Collect money from Fred. I don't remember who Fred is. He might not be in his town. don't know. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.